began with a shared passion for dancing. But little did they know, they'd soon be dancing to the rhythm of each other's hearts. They started as friends, even for dance practice, but instead of perfecting their moves, they found themselves lost in conversation for a remarkable 12 hours. And that's just how their bond began, just talking and laughing away, growing stronger by the day. Their first date was a spontaneous game of mini golf, even though neither of them really played. But hey, it was the start of something magical. With loads of heart-to-hearts before that date, they just knew they were meant to be. Fast forward 3 years, and they've taken some big leaps together. They moved in after just 1 month, and before you knew it, they were homeowners. They say those decisions, well, they were the best they've ever made. When I asked what they loved the most about each other, the answers overflowed with admiration and appreciation. Shahar is in love, in awe of Kathy's drive for improvement, not just for herself, but for their shared love. While Kathy finds solace in Shahar's attention, his attentive ear, and unwavering support for wildest dreams. As they embark on this new chapter together, they envision a future filled with laughter, love, and the possibility of adding a goat to their growing family. Life's not just good for Kathy and Shahar. It's an epic adventure they're driving into together. And so, Shahar, do you take Kathy to be your one? To love, honor, comfort each other, want to stay forward? Kathy, do you take Shahar to be your husband? To love, honor, comfort each other? We need to have some special vows. We'd like to make them to each other.
I've never met someone who looks so different, yet so similar to me, so similar to me in so many ways. What I love about you is that you're kind, patient, reliable, always present, and interested in all of my ideas, from eating weird foods to implementing new habits into our lives to my random business ideas. I love how you make me feel heard and that you always have my back.
Thank you.